Hey, what's up everybody? It's 404, Nico B404, and I'm back with another video. Once again, these are all ankle breakers. I just wanted to bring you guys another video because, you know, ankle breakers are kind of in. But basically, in this video, I'm going to just talk about my 2K16 park journey. It's been a long year, and pretty much all of us are really ready for 2K17. Like this video if you get 2K17 and comment you guys' PSN below. But let's start with the topic, man. At the end of 2K15, I was a flyer. I stayed with them pretty much all year, even before that new park. Your boy not a bandwagon. Then when 2K16 came out, I went straight for Sunset because your boy liked to shoot. Plus, I thought all my friends would be there, but I made it all the way to like Pro 2 and something before I found that they all was at Rivet. So, really pretty much, before Rivet actually won, I switched over, helped them win, because you know I ain't a bandwagon. So I traded to Rivet to really play with my friends. I grinded at Rivet for a while. I got so many gameplays and highlights racked up in my gallery. I dropped the old video of ankle breakers on my YouTube a while ago. Like that video up and subscribe to the channel if you're not. But back on the topic, after Rivet City won the championship, I was like an all-star too, I think, and I was on my way to legend. Some of my friends already were legend because they was like all-stars and pros when I switched to Rivet, so they hit L1 faster than me. But anyways, I was on my grind, yo. I went from A2 to 3 to 4, finally 5. When you hit A5, it feels like your bar like stop moving because you be so ready to hit legend that it start to feel like your bar like take it forever. But one day I finally hit legend, and shout out to my boy Max, he helped me hit. But like this video for your reaction to me hitting legend. I'll post it, I get a couple of likes. But when I hit legend, all my friends started switching to Sunset. Like, I just hit L1. I was happy being a legend, plus a rep boost dropped. I just stayed and hit L2. But by the time I hit L2, all my friends switched to Sunset, so it was about time for your boy to switch. So, you know, I made a fake character and switched, so I kept all my animations on my main characters. So I switched, and that's where I am now, really caught up. But I will be getting 2K17, like this video, and drop what park you guys go into in 2K17 in the really comment section, or you can text me on my PSN, NicoB404. Well, like the video, subscribe to the channel, join 404. Alright.